other than in the hashtag, and it would get found by the hashtag. But probably not a good example, because I'm using the same word, but,
Right, so you, so it won't be found unless you put the little comma?
It won't be in your search, so if you've told people to look for that, or you wanna look later, because it's not just, if you wanna see, like, you wanna see how many people retweeted that, it's easier to look for the hashtag. But you don't always have to do it, and you could have different ones. So you could have a hashtag for, you know, this is the end of the year, please finish your giving, and you could have another hashtag like, come to our party, you know, recognizing